Hello again, everyone. It is your Black Knight, and it's another one of those weeks where it's double money on bunker stuff. I think might even more money, might either be double or triple money on the spare parts. Not sure what this is. It should be 420 when I go for the sale here. Now, I'm going to record these, but I'm going to try and edit it all together just for the interesting bits. Because, you know, just seeing that we've done this so many times. I've been bouncing back and forth between the two characters and resupply for that, sell stock. Don't have a full bunker. I guess it's $399 instead of $420. I think because I sold it a little bit.
Okay, you're making a few drops today. Slight complication is Merriweather's got your delivery schedule. Look out for him and maybe put someone on the insurgent's weapon system. Otherwise, good luck.
I think it's just a matter of one of the things when you're doing the resupplies through the stash houses, which I have been doing. When you get a bunker stash house, if you're already loaded, by the time you actually, you know, get there, sometimes it's done a little bit more work and burned up a little bit more supplies. It's usually still a single, you know, a single vehicle cell. But then the next time around, it's a little bit less. So this will balance that out. I'm using my Rusty Jack character because at the same time, I'm also still making build videos. So if you're, hey, well, I'm making the build videos, it'll be, you know, crunching through the bunker. And it's the same for each character. The Chumash bunker is a little bit easier on the missions, a little bit less driving, so I will probably switch over to that for a lot of it, for a lot of the major grinding. We'll be bouncing, you'll be seeing both characters. And I'm only doing this, you know, this part of it with all this voiceover as a bit of introduction. But there'll be a lot of cutting, pasting, zipping over here, and then just showing you the funny things, not all this driving and stuff like that. So without further ado, let's do. This one's tricky because it's very hard to shoot any of them because they kind of take cover and just ping you. But when you're in an invite only, you don't really care about the trackers. Sorry about that, miss. You might want to leave here with your limp. You gotta watch it when they ram right into you because you take a lot of bullets. I'm using the AP pistol, that's it. Mine would be good. Let's see, can I go to the tactical?
Are you alright?
He's not alright. Amazing that they don't have bulletproof tires, don't they? Completely taken out by the AI. Let's do some snacks. That was a lot of bullets in the face. But you know, if you eat M&Ms, basically, that cures bullet wounds. This is another one where it gets weird. I'm getting all the weird ones in this one. I feel some obligation to try and help the poor guard. And of course, sometimes get help from the guard. Where did he go? Did they leave? Oh, he's taking cover. Good. And look at this. Look where they are on the map. Like, so far behind the initial attack. This is one of the problems with this, is what it takes so much time. Which way are they coming? What road are they on? Are they all balled up? What are they doing? That was just glitched out. He survived that? Okay. I tend to do some stuff just for the fun of it. What the heck? I blew up my own? That's a little too close. I wasn't that close to it. Oh, we can't do that. Fine. Only got two left. Put one there. That one right there. Just keep things interesting, you know? Actually, normally I'm thinking of that position. This position, I probably should have put them over here, but eh. But we still can. We still can, because we can do is we can go to inventory, ammo, all. And turn a max amount out. Didn't refresh that for me. Oh well. We could throw some stickies. I mean, you know. Stay right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We've got proxies out. I think. That doesn't really... It's not five of both types, right? You can have proximities and... Oh, well, it doesn't really matter. We're going to be flying out of here in a helicopter anyway. Now you climb up. Mend the guns. I winged them, but they kind of blew through it too fast. Where's the other one? Where's the other one? And one more. The long road home. Could probably just pull in the helicopter, blow them up, and then fly away. That's an option. I think it's another one of the heavy trucks. There you go. Fastest and closest helicopter you're gonna get. That's not as close as it usually is. Normally it's right by ya. There you have it, 399,000.
Looks like you sold out. To the right people, too. Only the good war is being fought with those guns. Promise.
A new reward t-shirt. Well, that's right, they want you to do a source too, so the next time around I'll have to do a source mission. They never do. Then you unlock something else. I wonder if that counted as a death. I don't know. Nah, I'm in a public. Let's switch it up.
Hey, Taylor Buzz are calling in a favor. Want some of their buddies brought into town to come to the club. You think you can go and collect them in the chopper? Your call. What do you reckon?
No, not my call.
Just.
I'm not really sure how much I get from this. Also, it's probably going to be a long while before this video comes out because a lot of editing planned, a lot of editing. I have a lot more editing.
All right, I've confirmed with the store. As soon as you drop the parts off, they'll release the funds to your account. Easiest money you've ever made. Unless, you know, your movements are tracked by an opportunistic criminal gang full of people like you. Always a possibility. Anyway, good luck.
I wish they would give you the line before, you know, while he's talking. I hate to cut him off. In general, because some of those are funny. Geez, maybe other people like you will be coming to kill you. That makes sense. This has a lot of potential. You're getting 100k every time you do this, or 150k. Someone quoted 150k. You would think not a lot of potential for humor that goes on here. If it's a clean run and no one comes after me, yeah, it'll be a yawner. But I already see the red dots, which I like to mitigate by doing stuff like this. Just have them try to follow me directly into traffic. There's no room there. So And usually doing this, I end up screwing up and then getting hit. And then they close in on me rather quickly. These Jeeps, those maces are not as fast as these, you know, maces. The ones I'm running away from tend to turbo boost into you. They're running away. Okay, well, they're not there. They've had issues. The whole traffic thing may have worked. Oh, there we go. First mistake. I got pinged. How close are they? They're not very close. Let's try to drag them through here. Sometimes that helps. They're making liars out of me because they're not closing real quick. Usually they're right there, but we'll get to see that later. You helped them too late. Traffic jogging in front there. $150,000, which is triple money on that.
I'm so sad you don't take my offers of help seriously. It's so rude of you.
So there's a lot of potential here to make back the 87 million dollars, almost $90 million that I've spent so far. And I've made some money back while doing all this, so probably closer to $90 million, $100 million. Just because of the FOMO panic of 2023, buying all those cars, doing all these build videos that you see every week. Well, this'll make some back. Not all of it, of course, but a little bit. Now I'm imagining that this stuff right here is gonna be the regular 50K. I'll take 50K. Not bad. Bad gig. Let's see. Should we beam this back? Services. Katsuka. Boom. Will there be jocularity? Hey. Who just pulls out like that and just stops? No, come on. Making a left turn? What are you doing? Those are oncoming traffic. Again, I guess there is a viable reason to do that, but obviously the game is trying to block. That's a regular person, okay. That's for being traffic. Sloppy of me this time around. Apparently I crashed through the fence, but I honestly just forgot. I haven't done this in a while. Are they coming? They're coming. Not fast enough, though. Oh, come on. This should work. I've done this before. We can get it out. Interesting, if you get close enough, they give up. It's just how it is. Not tripled. Oh well. And good if you want bunker stuff, bunker, 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 bunker. Ignore the number. That never means anything in here. That's been broken for a while. It's always a little different. I think it was higher before. Click to enter, but we're not going to sell immediate. We're going to resupply, steal supplies. Now you might say, why? I don't even remember how these missions go. It's been so long because the meta is to buy. But they're giving away like a shirt or something. If you do steal and a cell.
Your lab team's crying out to break down a tank for parts, so you're gonna deliver for them. Make the collect, and make the drop, and fill in all the details in between.
This is a bitch. I now remember this one. But do we have more modern tools to take care of this? Can get there quicker, kill everybody quicker. I think you have to hook the thing with the cargo bob and fly it back. Again, this falls under the heading of the extreme things I'll do for outfits I probably won't wear. Which reminds me, I wonder if I've got that Manor Benefactor Manor racing suit. Yeah, I am gonna set that up. That was too much work. We're gonna put that as the racing outfit. And we chopper commando our way in here. Brutal Heights. There should be a cargo boob around. If there isn't, then we'll go grab one. We'll Pegasus it in, and we should be able to. If we don't, well, it's going to be a long drive. As I recall, I mean, it's been a long, these have been years since I've done one of these. As I recall, if you drive it along, eventually the road eats it up and it just explodes. The people shoot, crashing into you and shooting at you, you don't get back. Again, it's been a long time. There might be better missions. I probably should have. Okay, so there, that's what we've got. Leave the tank out. And the tank is in a position where I'd have to move it out to tow it. There is a cargo boob right there. So don't blow up the cargo boob. I think now we're hitting the tank. We might have to land and then just go shoot people. This might be just that an old school. Sorry, copper dudes. Oh, that was a shotgun at the chest of Rooney. Okay, inventory.
body armor on Snackaroonies up. So we have to do a couple things here. Let's go tactical. Tactical Smeg. I'm caught on something that's not even there. I don't know why it went to that, but hey, that worked. So what you have to do is get in. Maybe clear some stuff out. Get it out in the open. Okay, so this is out. People are shooting at me. It's not good. I could die. Can I go in here? So you can't get in the front seat from the back seat. That's the first time I've ever seen one of those like that, where you can just go in the back. Okay, drop the hook. Come on, Chopper Commando up. And hooks down. Ping, ping. It's a big thing, so we should be able to hook it. We've lost the back door. And we've got to gain a lot of altitude here. We've also got to gain some distance because we're getting shot at. So let's go over the mountains where there's new roads as much as we can. Oh, there are attack helicopters. Okay, so this is... The way it's supposed to be done is you put somebody in the tank. We're going to have to lean on this a little bit because we're taking damage. And then the guy in the tank shoots down the helicopters. That can't fire back. I can wreck. You can try the wreck and rule method. I don't know if this is going to end well. I really don't. The cargo boom is pretty tough, but my back door is open. For all I know, I could get just shot in the back of the head. We could drop it right into the water here. Can we try the crash into one method again? It's a little nerve-wracking just being shot at and shot at and shot at, but... So the cargo boob is pretty tough. And it may have a little bit more toughness because it's a mission helicopter, so, you know. We're getting closer. Well, we've been getting closer the whole time, that's the whole idea. But, we're not smoking yet. The engines aren't smoking on this thing, so it might be able to make it. Come on, get some height. Don't drop this thing, and don't drop the tank into the, They've called off pursuit. The tank is yours. Tell that to that last helicopter that's shooting me. Alright, yeah, we're totally taking the helicopter out. It didn't run away now. Where'd it go? It disappeared. And there we go. Now, that should unlock something. Because I've done a sail, I've done a source. I've delivered supplies. It only gives you half the supply. Well, not even half. But you only have to do one of those. Now, it normally costs 75K, so how much effort, how much was that effort?
How about spending some of that national defense budget, eh? Log on to the network from your ops center, you'll see a tasty little contract. Expenses and equipment provided.
Huh? Oh, they're actually trying to sell you on doing one of the missions. I'm not doing that. Oh, there's a new assault on Cayo Perico. I haven't tried that yet. I'm not sure I'll try that yet. Not really my cup of tea. So anyway, I'm shot to bits. And what did that really get me? $15,000 worth of stuff is what they're telling me. Because if I want to buy supplies, that's all it's saving me. Screw it. We're doing that. I'm not going to go through that again. We're just going to reload it. Sell some stock. 420. That's the long one.
Okay, you're making a few drops today. Slight complication is Merriweather's got your delivery schedule. Look out for him and maybe put someone on the insurgents' weapon system. Otherwise, good luck.
Yeah, this may be rather bland and we'll just cut to the chase for the next time something interesting happens. That Jeep's a little worse for wear. They can still get up the hill. You're a good soldier. You're really fighting well with almost nothing to work with. I salute you, but You're dead. There you go. It's always good when the traffic gets involved. That's a beautiful thing.
No way.
See, how much more panic can we cause here? Who said that? Which of you said that? Was it you? Who said nasty things to me? Was it you? Get this going well. Oh, he would have killed that biker guy if that guy hadn't run out of there. This is too good, isn't it? You know, I'm thinking before these despawn. Okay, get out of there because I'm gonna have a bonfire. Get out of your car. I don't want to kill you, but I have to do this. I think a single sticky. You guys, like, get out of there. Wow! No way is right. Okay, everybody away from there. I don't think we killed anybody. Oh, really? Technically speaking, we didn't kill him. He just died on his own. Well, that would be funny if you guys ran over like that. Because obviously none of this is real. Okay, you're dead now. Oh, have we screwed around enough? Dang, the Thunderbird survived there. Okay, well. It's an early train. He just ran over the biker. Where's the last guy? That's an interesting pose. Let's look at the interesting pose.
He died on his knees. A bullet to the head.
Have a nap.
Two more of these. It's time consuming, but largely low risk. You can die repeatedly, it's all good. Excuse me.
Prepare for the heat. People screaming. Get the people screaming in and running our way. You want to be away from here before the bullets go to your face. But the helicopter falls on.
Died of a gunshot wound to the balls.
You fucking pussy!
Bleh.
That was just tough.
It's the final drop-off.
Oh, we have to do something here. We have to do services, Koseka, return options, Moonpool. So we're going to need it again. Forgot that was still out. Shallow this or deep throw it? Okay, we're gonna deep throw it. This is the last drop. You're gonna wanna go away here, okay? Run. Drop the weapon eye out of the bullet. Okay, we've cleared most of. There you go, get that guy. Helicopter. Goodbye, helicopter. Oh, and he's hiding behind a tree again. That is a problematic problem, because you can't get him. The tree protects him, not me. Inventory, body armor. Hit it. And we nearly need some snacks. I'm gonna take some snacks while the other guy finally shows up. We have to jump out. Going to come up with, let's see, what will allow us to use? One guy's stuck. We leave the area, but you know, if you're gonna
gonna take your money. Boop you. Boop you. Boop you. Oh, look, a helicopter. Imagine that. Boop. Did I flip him over? I didn't think I did. I think I just booped him a little bit. Leave the area in style. I'd keep this, but I've already got that one. I'll think. Yeah, we'll get our congratulatory phone call.
And that, I believe, is everything sold. Next time you see those weapons, they'll be on the news.
If they're even on the news.
Okay, we're not quite there yet. We can sell this puppy.
Okay, this should be about as simple as it...
Oh, they were there quite suddenly.
They're gonna murder me.
Murdered. Rammed me into the oncoming traffic. And it's really kind of unfortunate for them. I mean, you know, honestly. That was weird that they stayed cold until they kind of finally recognized. And who's on the phone? Spam. Oh, I'm gonna be on fire. We have to move the truck. Follow me. Can we kite them into the fire? Come on, drive through the fire. Oh, somebody got lit up. Alright, we got the big honky honk on the horn there. And we should probably snack it up. He's. Inventory, body armor, yeah. Now I can use all the body armor I want because I only have large ones, the extra large, the super big ones. It's another thing Rockstar really has to do is fix that whole thing where you can't have 10 of every type.
Go to hell!
They put all that effort into making it so that you know when you select armor it picks the right size. did a whole Top Gun kind of make them fly right past sort of thing. Only a mile ago. That may have jazzed them up enough. They seem a little bit stuck. Maybe I got a tire. I don't know. Well, this teleported in on me again. Because teleportation's a thing in this game. On so many levels. I think we're clear. We've made this not worth it to them. Even at triple money. Even at triple money, it's best if you go home. Cash. Just put that in my pants. A little early, it'll be a $3.99, but look what it is.
You think law enforcement realize when they're working in direct opposition to the nation's interests? Well, they might figure it out when you're knocking them out the way in a modified big rig. Take the truck to the buyers on the route we give you and pay as little attention to those numbskulls as you can.
Excuse me, ma'am and car. I love the Phantom Witch. If I make this video a huge, find the Phantom Witch videos in it. Have a bunch of them. Extra one. Unreasonable violence. What we're seeing today. To see if my recorded space up on the network is, I have to figure out what to do. But I do have some very old hot rods, so I'm gonna do a whole elaborate thing to figure out how to use the Rockstar Edge. I never really today will come. Not today. Not today. Making bohoo bucks with the double money. Bohoo bucks. Bohoo bucks. Your life sucks. Okay, there you go. Spinning. The Claritin's been fighting a valid fight, but man, I don't get some point. Just still haven't cut the yard yet. I'll be able to see that. Boing, 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 boing. Catch it! Catch it, beyond this. There's so much going on. Weenie boos. So many boos. Ooh! That was unexpected. Wow! I did not expect that. I expected it to kind of ride along there and then just leave it there and the guy be stuck. But boy, something video gamey happened there and it went baboof. No!
Most of these people can probably get killed. Right? Launched into space. Mush than a wish. You can see the lights flashing out in the water until they're not. I don't know why the wind start comes back after it goes away. Right here, but don't know. Just don't know.
But the chopper commandos are gonna come take my vehicle. From the edge of your screen, you can barely see them, and it didn't work.
Everything disappears, and I got the money. So, you got that.
You sold out. To the right people, too. Only the good war is being fought with those guns. Promise. In case you were worried about selling these arms and them not getting used, we got a buyer airlifting this shipment right into a hot zone. You'll need big off-roaders to get...
Alright, where are they? V's. It's kind of a... Actually, we might as well, if we're looking at the way the lines move. Pick this one. Oh goodness, we've fallen all the way down. Can't even see what my wheels are doing. No, no, no. That got me out. Not having a door is a problem. No. I would have okay if I had a door. Don't go over the side! No! Crap. This is not going as smoothly as I'd hoped. The problem is it's a circular pattern of drops as opposed to a linear pattern. I prefer a linear pattern. Start here and go through there. Get it. Now it's like weird. That's the one that's kind of visual range. to hit him.
Heck.
Who's that side? It blow me what? Somehow one of them landed. Did I knock one of them out? Oh, knock out the helicopter, didn't it? That guy's on the ground. Oh dear. This could get me stuck. In a big way. This is less than optimistic. Because if I drop that helicopter, I'll have more people. Come on. Let's go up this hill. Stop falling. Last one. You know, that's getting really annoying. Where are you? There you are. Have some bullets. Hit the tail end. That happened. Boom and kaboom.
Looks like you sold out. To the right people, too. Only the good war is being fought with those guns. Promise.
How are these guys not hitting the same people on it? I think I dropped one of them.
What the fuck? Time to bleed!
One of these moves has got to drop them.
You fucker!
Try this. Goomba stomp. Really want to dance? I'm firing ahead of me so I can make the cars ahead a little bit nuts. And at least one of them's caught up, the other one got slowed down. Traffic's gone.
keep them behind me. I'm not getting shot. See that? You got a little foot kick into the window there. Well, you know. Your successes are your failures. Where they kind of go? I figured they wouldn't come back until I got in the truck.
Ooh! That's a first.
Just endless waves. That'll slow them down a little bit. We're almost there. Not for 100k. It's only one death.
Listen, I'm all in favor of free market competition in arms manufacturing. But then I'm also in favor of the extrajudicial seizure of assets. So, you know, let's do a little both. The agency is making a move against one of your competitors. We've already confiscated a large portion of their arms stock. What we don't have is a copy of their R&D data. They're running their emergency servers out of state on an unregistered aircraft due to leave sometime in the next 24 hours. We need you to raid their base, track that aircraft, and do a mid-air hack of their data. Once you give us access, we'll trade you their confiscated stock. Here's the location for one of their sites. I'll be in touch. So, this is one of their low-level sites. Their computer system should have a record of their flight plans. Job one is to track the plane's movements through SA airspace. Then we'll worry about getting you close enough to hack it. Got it. I have the plane in the air above Los Santos as we speak. You're going to need to chase it down. Notice, chase it down, not shoot it down. And when you're near enough, use the SecuroServe app on your phone to hack the onboard network. You'll need an aircraft. I've sourced one nearby if you need it. Bingo, that's what we're looking for. Okay, here's our end of the bargain. Sending you the location of the seized assets now. All packaged up and ready for you to take back to your bunker. Pleasure doing business with you. Okay, these buyers can't be seen to touch down on U.S. soil, so they're picking up the shipments at altitude. Get your Marshall off-roader and get to the site.
Thank you.
Looks like you sold out. To the right people, too. Only the good war is being fought with those guns. Promise. Look at that. All deliveries received. Now let's just hope they know how to use them, right? Okay, looks like you're done here. I will fiddle the accounts and send you the money. Just another day in the life of nightclub maven, Tony Prince.
Ah, here we go again. The worst freaking mission that you're gonna get. Let's see what's the way through.
Oh, shit.
This isn't gonna be good. There's a lot of people around. This is a bad time of day. There's this. What can we do here? Where can we kite them in such a way? Wow, that was. Well, that should be interesting. This will sometimes stop. That seemed entirely too elaborate, but it actually kind of works out. For me getting shot less than I normally would. Too much fun. Then that should be everywhere. Interesting choice of weapon there. Okay, what the hell happened? That should have detonated. That was far enough away. Didn't even do anything. What was? Well, at least we got a motorcycle taken care of. Where's the helicopter? Not as well as I'd hoped, but still, we got through. Oh, they got me! Oh, a lucky shot in the face. I thought I killed him. I did now. Wow, this is the worst I've seen this one go in a while. I shot my own vehicle.
I don't know where the hell these people are. How are you still alive?
You fucking pussy! Get your head down! Drop the weapon!
This weapon? Walk towards me.
Moron! Stay alert! I gotta reload! Time to bleed! Hit the floor!
I'm actually just starting enough of a forest fire that they can't approach me.
You dirtbag! Booyah! Bend over here, attack! He's coming! Run! Oh, I'm reloading! Show's over! Say something!
Where's the last guy? He should be like right around there. There you go. We need the other one. He'll be protected from explosives. Well, that was one of the more warped ones I've ever done. I need to snack it up. Just cheat here. I mean, look. He was not there a moment ago, and then he's suddenly there. Made it out of this one. I've died several times. This is like just dying and dying. And let's get clear of this a little bit. Hopefully can give me a sparrow a little closer than it has been. That's better than last time.
down to the fun house, do some house cleaning. We could do this. Do this in a minute. Let's do the house cleaning first.
Looks like you sold out. To the right people, too. Only the good war is being fought with those guns. Promise. Okay, we need you to take this route to the buyers. The cops will be trying to intervene, so we've allocated a big rig with scoop on the front to keep them off. Sound good? Great.
Hooray! Hooray! Hooray. Wonder what it looks like.
you didn't already. Now you got something serious under the hood. I can almost hear it growling under me.